Personally, I don't like to dress up on vacation, especially on a cruise in the Caribbean. Thankfully, most cruise lines have relaxed their policies. A pair of dress pants and a button-down shirt for the men, and a cocktail dress for the ladies, and that is as formal as you need to be for the main dining room. And many specialty restaurants only require smart casual, even on formal nights. Do you like dressing up for formal nights? Subscribe for more cruise tips and tricks.